You know what? Big up the fans, them, yeah? And big up all the other artists that's been supporting us because he got 50k in under a day. Do you get me? Do you know how big that is?
Wow.
That's nuts.
On our own channel, fam.
On Dave's own fresh channel, do you get me?
Fresh.
Channel fresh.
Fresh. That goes to show, yeah?
Channel so fresh.
I lie, that goes to show that Mandem's got powers on our own, that we don't need other
people.
That's
what I'm saying.
And
listen, fam, I don't know if you're listening and you're out here aspiring to do music, but trust me, fam. Man's been shagged just like every one of you, man, fam. I've been through it all, fam. Every channel was quoting me. What? Video, freestyle, three bills, four bills, three bills, 350, 250.
Trying to mock it, man.
Yeah. So man took the power into my own hands. And now what? Man are confused.
Trust me.
Man are confused. Channel's confused. Man, confused.
What you're getting them kind of views on your own? Say nothing.
Like, man feel isolated. You don't need us anymore.
I lie.
Don't let these man make you feel like you need them, fam. You don't need any one of these big channels to bang your thing, innit? Awesome. What you really need, remember this, what you really need is quality, fam.
Yep.
Get me?
Good music will never be overlooked. You get me? That's it. If it's good music, people appreciate it as good music, and that's that.
If it is overlooked, its time will come, fam. Yeah. Its time will come, fam.
You know what it is? It's not even a case of being overlooked. Maybe you don't have the right following at the moment, but you can get that following through that good music. Do you get me? There's always a point of it, man.
Because I feel like a lot of people go and they try and put time and energy and focus into doing everything else apart from the music. Why are you worrying about the money for the channel? Why are you worrying so much about the video when your song's not all that? Why are you worrying about the production or the studio time when in reality, like, the bars are not levels? Like, what's the point?
No point.
Why is man doing music for? Why is man doing music? Get me, like, fam, don't get it twisted, fam. You see, it's like football, bruv. Everyone can go play ball and go goals and have a little bit of fun, have a kick about. Same way everyone can write bars, have a freestyle to their G and it's calm. But you know when you come into this world, yeah, like the internet's so big. When you step out, you put that video out, yeah, and you're trying to take this serious, and you're taking that leap of faith and you're saying, rah, I'm out here, judge me. You're saying, judge me. You're putting yourself out and you're like being willing to be crucified. So if you're going to do that, make sure you put the time and effort in. Right, because dead ballers, fam, what happens when these men go trials for big teams?
If
academies have trials and you're 15 and you're a dead baller and you go, it's rocky, fam.
You're gonna have
a rocky day, fam.
It's rocky still.
I know myself, cuz I went to a trial. It was a rocky day for me, fam. It was a real rocky day, fam.
That's it.
And I learned from that, fam. So put the quality in. But now, cool. Questions for AJ, fam. AJ done me, man, explained that well.
Cool. Go to
you. Man's gonna say, when's the first time that I heard a AJ Tracy? This is interesting. This is a funny story. Imagine. Man's scrolling through videos in GRM Daily. A man's just watching, and then this light skinned don's come up, innit? AJ Tracy spirit bomb, innit?
Light skinned don.
Man's just left it on. Man's levels out. Man's not even gonna lie. I wasn't really too listening because man's with my ex girl these times, innit? But what really made man take man in, yeah? Man's sitting down with her, and she's gone, rah, I know that boy. But she wasn't talking about you. She was talking about one of your G's in the Spirit Bomb video. He's light skinned. I think he bangs gyms. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
She's gone, rah, he moved to me at Carnival. So obviously now, this is man's girl at the time, innit? Man was in love, cuz. So man's gone, rah. Like, swear down, innit? I got swear down. All right, cool. Obviously, man didn't say nothing.
Yeah.
My man just watched the video on a sly again, innit? Before man went to sleep, innit? Fam. So man's watched Spirit Bomb again now. And I've gone, rah, this is actually kind of hard. So man's taking in Spirit Bomb now. Jeez. And cuz I'm an honest guy, like, if something's hard, then it's hard, innit? Yeah. Taking in Spirit Bomb, man's typed in AJ Tracy. And I've seen, like, you done a mic check, but this isn't link up mic check these times. This is the one with Mez, innit?
But
I love live music. So I've gone, rah, cool. Like, man's listened to it and it was all orchestral, epic. And the man's heard the thought, I missed the drop, but I never. And then man's got into you from there, innit? But where I've seen you from.
Yeah.
So take me from before. Take me from everything before that up to then and past that up to now.
Mad. Boy, fam. The way it happened was really, I was doing this music thing from young. But the realness is, man had to like take it serious at some point, innit?
Yeah.
So I thought, what is it? It must be like, fam, it's ages now, bro. It's not, probably like 2 years ago now, yeah?
14?
I think, yeah. I don't know, a long time ago, fam. A while ago now, I can't remember the exact day, yeah? But I must have done a one extra, innit? With Margo. Shout out Margo. And I done a Rinse FM with Margo and Lusion, yeah?
What Margo? The Shadows Margo.
The one from from Kush Wave.
Did he have a bar about Nina and Tekken?
He done a song with Nole.
Yeah, Greasy.
That one. So imagine, yeah, man's done a BBC of him and a Rinse of him. Yeah.
He's hard. What is he from, by the way?
He's from East Law.
East? Yeah, he's hard.
Yeah, yeah. So man's done flipping BBC and a Rinse of him.
Big up Marl.
And then, who's that on the Periscope saying, yo, AJ, why are you airing?
Shut up.
And then, shut your mouth. Before you get blocked and delete. Yeah, imagine, yeah. Boom. So, man's whatever, done my 2-2 radios and that. And then Jams is holding me on Twitter. I must have had like 100 followers or something.
Really?
Man was a baby.
Baby
and,
age.
And Jams had like 1,000. And then he was like, raw, like, you might as well come through mode. Yeah. So I was like, ooh, I've been summoned. Do you get me?
Yeah.
And I was like, yeah, come. Can we do this radio
thing?
Man
got the call up.
Do you get me? I got the call up to the first team. So I was like, fuck it. Man went and fucking, well, one sec. Whoever that is on Periscope, suck your mother, bruv, you pussy. Anyway, yeah. So boom. Man's gone through, yeah?
Yeah.
Man's gone through mode, yeah. Showed it down, no long. Boom. All I'm seeing from there, I just got the shout to go better for radios like Flex FM, Grand Mixer, General Quartz. That's my DJ now, so it's all getting all mad.
Love that.
Started linking up with bare people. Started bringing Zoo came with me to mode.
Love
that. I met Mike Ty. I met all these dogs. You get me?
So you started building a circle. From
you
that.
Get me? Yeah. So from there, I was thinking, all right, cool. So that's the radio thing locked, yeah. What can we do from there? Then I heard about this thing, Radar, yeah. And it was just starting up, and it was just becoming a thing. Do you get me? Shout out Radar. Shout out the cameraman. Shout out Ollie. You get me? So basically, yeah, Radar started popping off. Blah blah blah, and us man just kept hitting it up. I was at Radar. If you ask the man that we work here, I was at Radar all the time. I lived here, fam. I was always here, fam, spraying non-stop. And then my name just started buzzing a little bit, just a little two-two twinkle. After that, man just started doing videos, fam. That's I was Love thinking, that. The only thing I'm missing out of my game is videos. So I thought, let me just bang some videos. Man went and done a thing at Represent with Kenny All-Star.
Love that.
Man done the BBC of Cyan. Man done, did you get me? Put Spirit Bomb on Graham Daly. I was like, yeah, let me push these vids.
So you kind of, do I like you? Yeah, it's different because you kind of came into the game, not backwards, but you came in and you done all the background work that people usually
first.
Get. And then
I put the videos, you get me?
That's why I feel like, fam, people were a bit confused about you because they were like, rah, nah, who's AJ Tracy? Because they've probably seen the videos.
That's why it's mad, because basically, like, people are like, raw, why is this video getting so much views? Like, where have these fans come from, yeah? But they already knew about man from radio, do you get me? They was done locked in, they was waiting for the video.
Yeah.
So it's bare mad. And then after that, I thought, yeah, you know what? Like, obviously, shout out my niggas at Link Up, yeah? Clipstar hollered me, and he was like, yeah, you might as well come do this mic check thing.
Yeah.
And I had seen 6-7s and all theirs, and I was like, yeah, like, theirs is hard, I might as well go do one, innit?
You even shouted me to come.
Yeah, do you get me?
Man aired it still.
Do you get
but,
me? You snaked me.
I regret that one. I regret that one.
So imagine, yeah?
Yikes.
Mind you. So man, they roll through, yeah? Bang. I'm thinking, what? Let me switch up. Let me do something different that no one's expecting, yeah? So I jumped on a drill rhythm with grind bars, and everyone's like, raw, he's firing. What's going on?
Was so confused.
Bro, people are like, how's he rapping so fast and for so long, bruv? But it's because it's grime. They're like, it's easy. It's natural to man, do you get me? And then shout out my manager, yeah? He was like, oh, like, he didn't think it was a big deal to go do the mic check, innit? But obviously, I like to touch all these road channels as well as all the like mainstream ones. I want to do everything, do you get me? Want to get my name in all the different pots, so... Done that. It's on like 800k now. Big up that
big
video.
Big boy
innit?
Tunes. Still.
Trust me.
Do you know why it's so consistent? Cause I swear down, it's like the same people log back in every day to watch the track.
Trust.
Every bro, it's 10k every day, nothing less.
Trust, and that's it. It just keeps jumping. Do you get me? Jumping. But yeah, man. From there, just that's it, man. Man's just
soon,
working on music.
Soon touch a mil.
Do you get me, bruv?
That's soon it, touch bang. A mil. Blue tick.
That's it. yeah. That's a funny story. Everyone asked me why when I got the blue tick. Yeah, so I had like 3,000 followers or something, and then I've gone to the bank here, and I'm just in the bank, and I'm waiting to get some money out. I thought, right, this is long. Let me just check my Twitter. Man's clicked on my Twitter app here, and it says sign in. I was like, what do you mean sign in? I'm always signed in. What do you mean sign in? I thought I got hacked or something. I was like, what? So I signed in, put my credentials in that. Screen's gone completely blue, then a little tick come and it said, yeah, you're verified. I was like, And then I just thought, you know, them arrogant arsehole tweets. I was just like, blue tick gang. Just a quick 200 retweets. I was like, sure. You get me?
Not I long. See it still.
And from there, that's when I got 10,000 more haters. Do you get me?
Get me.
And it made me strong. Shout out the haters. Suck your mother.
Made me strong.
Hey, fuck this brand, bro. Hey, fuck this
brand. Trust me. It's all mad. But yeah, from there, I just started being all bougie, unfollowing everyone, like sourcing on everyone.
Cuz he's not lying. Mandem, listen, Mandem, he's not lying. Man think it's a joke.
Oh, he's taking a fucking piss, bro.
He's got zip.
Oh, fam.
Listen, listen. Instagram, yeah? Instagram. Let me tell you about Instagram, yeah? Once upon a time, I used to DM girls and be like, hi, eh, or low, or low, or who are you? Do you get me?
Now, questions, you know?
Now, I'll go on a Paintings page, yeah? I'll think, you know what? Should I just shoot her a DM? Fuck, I'll shoot her a DM. Mm. Send her a smiley. She's like, oh, your music's hard. Bang! Instant, bang. That's it.
Instant.
DJ, you're a fuck, guys.
You got a bit more confidence than me still.
Nah, bro, I'm a humble don, bro. I'm actually scared of the roads, bro.
Nah, I rate that still. I rate that.
Nah, man. Do you know what? Yeah.
What is Brad on?
Do you know what I rate the most? I rate the fact. Listen, man's a pioneer, you know. When he says he's a leader, listen to that. Man sent that. An emoji, cuz. You see an emoji, yeah? When you're a rapper, what can man do with that? Yeah. What you show your friends, AJ Tracy just sent me an emoji. So what?
And it was your point.
So what? If man says hi, man's DM'd you, like, man just sent you an emoji. There's nothing you could do with that. It's so innocent.
It's innocent.
It's innocent.
I could have just, oh, sorry, typo. I didn't mean to click your name and click DM and then click emoji.
Man, them learn from this, cuz. You get me? Learn from this.
Cover your tracks, man, them. Always message on Snapchat so there's no Evo. You get me?
Listen, bruv, man's experienced this on a different level.
Said Evo.
You see when you message on Snapchat, yeah? Be careful. Because if they save it on Snapchat, it will never come off for the rest of time.
That is true. Still.
No matter whether they log in or out or whatever.
That's why. What you do is you send pictures with text on the picture because they can't save it. Bang, quickly. No long.
Are you listening, man?
No long. I'm freeing up the techniques for the man. Them. Do you get
this
me?
This is for you, man.
Do you get me? I save Paintings numbers as like Pizza Hut and that. It actually works. Don't listen to Twitter. It works.
Don't listen to you.
It runs.
Don't listen to you, man.
Press flies and the T's get torn up. Went from an O to an R to a quarter.
And me. Man talk tough, we'll see. Hitting with a left, right, left, right, left, right, right. One jab, then I duck, then weave. Come like Trevor from GTA. If I bang man's face, man bop, then lean. Con Aguero, man drop the shoulder. Faint once, quick kick, then I drop man's G. First time I link her, Nando sweet. 995, I swipe, then E. One, two, rap, she don't give rap. Tiago Silva, man block, then ski. Had man screaming, look, there's my man. Hand in my pouch, like where it's not me. Hand in my pouch, like where it's not us. Turn to my G, like where it's not we. If you get beat with a 4-5 long, it's a critical hit, no chance to repeat. You see Arj in the cup with a dick, you're pissed so quick your team should retreat. If you see Justin a cut with his right hand tucked, you're fucked, your team should leave G. If you see Raps in the back with his hand in a bag, it's mad we came to see P's.
Yo, what does MTP stand for?
It stands for Mind Your Damn business.
Kill off the scene, bear man on my hit list. Any man trying to watch man, witness. Cock back 4-4, kill off the witness. Gym don't work against guns, it's not fun. I don't fear nobody's fitness. I got a dom with an AK near Ipswich. I put grime back into that grime. I spit about what I want and what I like. And I'm born to trap. Trap on a bus, trap in a car, on a quad bike or a trike. Like Trim said, I got a young ting. And she's on tings, body bump ting with a tongue ring. Probably have my food up in a Louis if I asked her. Probably take the food out to her brother if I don't ring. AJT for my move like Sasuke. Hey. I'm quick pulling our weights like back day. Yats Mac Trace, but they didn't want to match A. Ops chatty, but I'm soon gonna catch day. Ops chatty, but I'm soon gonna catch them. Get rid of them and I start spitting like I'm at 10. Not with the women, I was chilling in the back then. I put her back down, then a pack went.
Did you hear AJ got shanked?
Did you hear my man don't bite his own bars? Have you heard my man? He's whack.
Hey!
Are you nuts?
Oh my days.
Radar Radio. Do you hear AJ don't write his own bars? Have you heard my man? He's whack. He spits the same flow every time he does a track. Half white, but he acts so black. He can't be active because his hair's in curls and he's stush because he don't follow back. I heard he's got a small dick and he's never in the trap. Well, I never got shanked. I do the shanking. I write other man's bars and I get banks in. I'm whack, PRS says otherwise. Other performances, man, I got banks in. I'm not black or white, I'm both and I got curls because I just do and that's life. I don't follow back because you're wet. Girls hold my chest because they can't take the hole in the pack. That's facts. PK's black and he's got a back Mac and I done. Say that he's gonna tap that mat. MC's chatting about man that gets splashed. Pull up in the set, let this game's go crash. You could be a grand old art in the scene. Even talking to man, this game's gonna get crashed. Cheat the 4-4 like the Dex man's pulling on. If it gets mad, I'm pulling out.
Man, ting, I went back to paper. Back to my notepad, back to basics. Back to black, in fact, I went back to back. In fact, to stack from a penny to half a grand. Had to find myself, I wasn't looking right. In the state, could've got your G hurt like Muller Light. Fatalistic thoughts, swear I could've died. So I ain't wrote things since. Well, I can't confine my pain to a sentence. I sentence you, that's pain in a sentence. I got a sentence explaining the sentence. Just that's 18 years explaining the
sentence. The way I'm living's been so deep, introvert, my friends don't know me. It's more time, yeah, I'm walking on my lonelies. On the graveyard, talking to my homie, believe me, this life ain't easy. Why do you think the man them rarely ever see me? Why do you think I gave up dreams of CD? Why do you think I splash as soon as I see these? Chief Keith, his brother 300, get funded before you can beef me. How could I spend like a grand on clothes? Still refuse to spend a pound on hoes, but I must admit, I did my dirt. I got my squares and I went to work, stabbed in my back, it didn't hurt. I said I changed, but they didn't learn, so I used my head and they used the scales. And I made a change and they made a sell. And I made a name and they made a sell. I made a name and they made a look.
Yo, AJ, man, I'm from Trinity, me yard that man. I should have fat, not skinny, cause my auntie always has food, she'll give me. Me big fam, them are not small like Timmy. Port of Spain, come from real city, with the Spanish them and the Rasta shoot Millie. Babylon, wanna lock man like cartel, but my crimes them a low P, not silly. Tell a man if you want one, then start it. Trinity boy in a London, up in market. Make peace, wanna fool them on their market. Big Mac E-Cross whip, up in pocket. Break man down like bus up and shot to get a man rap like chapati and roti. My uncle said I mash it in my roll with. Bullets hot like could you lot ever show me. I'm still getting chased by the police, cause the big captains them know me. I'm in the trap with a magic and bash, trying to make the worst do rollies and polies. They ain't never burst of a shooter, but now he's got numbers like a ruler. I'm in the bando playing mover, trying to put work like Uber. Are you mad? Quick Caribbean flow for them. Say that one more time. Yo, Trini flow for them. Yo, look. AJ, man, I'm from Trini. My yard, that man, I should have fat, not skinny. Cause my auntie always has food, she'll give me. My big fam, them are not small like Timmy. Port of Spain, come from real city. With the Spanish, them and the Rasta shoot Millie. Babylon, wanna lock man like cartel. But my crimes, them are low P, not silly. Tell a boy if he want one, then start it. Trini boy in a London, up your market. Make peace, wanna fool them on their market. Big Mac E-Cross whip, up your pocket. Break man down like bus up and shot to get a man. Rap like chapati and roti. My uncle said I mashed him a roll with. Bullets hot like could you like him and show me. I'm still getting chased by the police. Could the big captains, them know me. I'm in the trap with a magic and bash, and I make the worst do rollies and polies. You ain't never burst off a shooter. My nine's got numbers like a ruler. I'm in the bando playing mover, trying to put work on the roads like Uber. I've done roll with a Sammy on God. For my bros, I'll switch man off. Front double man, I triple that prof. I start leaning on a little man squad.
Aye,
are you mad? Go to you.
Listen, last ones, yeah?
Yeah, yeah.
Listen, special ones. Man's calming, Collie Link, Holly from Collie, that's Holly from Collie is word. And I'm calm with Scotty Link, Donnie from Totty, that's money, that's payment in full. I don't bark, no shotties, no hearts, for 40s, no time for a girl or a friend. Hey. I just go my lessons, it's less than a blessing, I'm comfy in Collie the end.
Hey.
Cause the fam knows the gun might jam, bro, so the other hawk, they close to the Rambo. They pop your wig or they pop your head, gonna leave you with a leg shot, but they talk to me instead. You wake up with two rings ring the top of your head. Why? Cause they ride out, clips your eyes shut like if he was watching the sky, this pussy's time's up.
Yo, my iPhone died, pissed, but I still good. God, the brick phone's banging. This ain't just music. Hear what I'm saying, I get the drop.
Need to set to start slanging.
Radar Radio.
Hold tight with the man them inside. Are you nuts? Dave, AJ, Tracy, Big Zoo, all the man them inside.
So long, fam.
No, I rate that. You've been borrowed for time still.
I ain't not. AJ.
Are you mad?
Listen.
Jesus.
I know. This is a legendary set, fam.
Trust me.
Radar Radio.